Jenny is a sportive girl. She practices athletics. His trainer Jack is nice. She trains very hard. She's a good sport woman. Look, she's training now in the gym. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oof. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good job, Jenny. You are a good sport woman. Jenny is training for a very important race. One day, Jenny fell with a peel of a banana. Ouch! I can't walk. I can't run at the race. Jenny broke her leg and called her friend Sarah to replace her at the race. Sarah, I broke my leg. Do you want to replace me in the race? Do you want? Hi, Jenny. Poor thing. Are you okay? Yes, but I can't move. Bad thing, but I can run in the race. Okay, thank you. Bye. Bye. Today is the day of the race, and Sarah is ready. Ready, steady, go. Very well, Sarah. You're doing great. Sarah was in the first place. And the winner is Sarah. Good job, Sarah. Sarah wins the race, but she gave the trophy to Jenny.